everybody! This is Agent Kak. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars. Yay! If you remember last time... You'll remember that I was attacked by aliens. Yeah. I thought I was going to fight Kusa's forces, and they were like, nope, we're gonna retreat. And then we're like, well, since there's nobody to fight, let's head home. And then these guys showed up. And I almost killed a guy, but I didn't. So, let's continue, shall we? And the Nadesco's at 3 movement. Let's missile you. Critical! What was that thing that gave you double XP? Okay. You need it, since you're only level 6. And no level up for you. Deploy. Knuckle shot. Punchy, punchy, punchy. Oh, 84. Oh, maybe like one more battle will make her level up. Coolness! I'm back up to my normal movement range. But shit. One more and I could have been all like, hey. Yeah, and by that I mean the combo attack. But at least I'm getting criticals! Smashing these aliens to alien-like bits! Does anybody have that? One that I'm thinking of. Hell yeah! 1600 instead of 800. Midas Messer. Slice you in half with a laser donut. Okay, 2000, that should be enough to hold off this next attack cycle. Even though I have... Everybody, attack the Nadesco! Wow, that actually worked. And you're going to attack the Archangel. And laser beams. Except it's not strong enough to one-shot everything. Electric torpedoes. Awesome. Wicked awesome! What? It's him? Like, King of the Aliens? Oh! Really? Why are you opening the airlock? You're like, open an airlock because you don't give a shit. Tech Center. Oh, I thought it was Tengoku Man or something, but it's Tekkamen. And we have more aliens. Tekkamen Dagger? Tekkamen? This seems very tokusatsu, but I have nothing about Tekkamen Blade or Tekkamen Dagger. I'm going to have to do some wiki research after this. Please don't tell me all of them will have a chance. Yep, all of them will have a chance to attack. Attack. Crash intrude. Oh, then I put that 246. Can I double? No, I can't double strike. Why can sometimes I double strike, other times I can't double strike? Let's go down here, wait, and shit, I wanted to pull a deploy. And you can't attack after healing somebody. Interesting to note. Hell yeah, the awesome sword attack. That's like a three-hit combo. I just missed you to death. Next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars G! It's a battle of the Tekkamen! It'll be a battle of the Tekkamen! So, until next time everybody, this is Agent Kiak! And I'm saying, adios!